Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Archives. Today we're going to fight the urgent quest of Mitsusune. I'm using the dragon weapon because... From this chart here, it says it's weak to lightning, but I feel like I can do more damage, like in the forelegs, left claw, and stuff like that. So it just feels more balanced for me. So that's the reason why I'm using it, and I want more reason to use my cool dragon blades. Then again, it would have been nice if I used my Paralysis Kazooie lightning blades, but I don't know. There's too many weapons to choose, and so many good choices. So I'm just going to go with my dragon one. If we fail, then we'll use our electric one. Let's do this thing. Oh, we should really find the camps for these ones, because then I don't need to keep walking up. I think I can go from the river. Then I can skip a lot of the areas. I wish the monsters were a bit nearer to each other so I can bring one of them in. I don't know where this is going to take me, but maybe top to the top. Oh, that's completely the other way. Okay. I'm so glad I upgraded my armor. Seems like all the hit spots are. Oh my gosh. Got a hit on her. Issue here. How did that hit me? I'm only at the tip of the tail and... Oh, I'm mad. Try not be greedy here and maybe just lands a few hits and just kind of whoa, 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 whoa. Damn it. Why am I so slow?
This should fix it.
How did you get from all the way over there to swimming at the bottom? I don't think we did much damage. We did break something. Oh. Whoa! Okay, that was a ledge. Thank goodness. My throat is really itchy. I think it's like, it's getting worse. I need to take a nap. I was gonna take a nap, but I then thought, nah, I can probably record one more. Urgent before then. I think we're doing quite a lot of damage now. Now that we've warmed up a bit. Oh crap.
Be careful.
Ah! Cleanser. I was thinking that I wouldn't be able to hit his head that much, but maybe I was mistaken. Oh, I need to sharpen. Right down the head. Taking a lot of damage here. I need to calm down a bit. If I get a chance to. She is angry. Let's go! Taking you for a ride.
This is gonna be good. See ya. Here it comes. You're done for.
She is struggling. I am dying. Oh, that would have killed me! Oh, thank you for the heal. Bubble fire. Oh! Oh, I thought I was gathering the eggs. Didn't want the eggs.
I'm just getting started.
How is she going? Oh, it must be like an inside tunnel or so. Hey, rewards. Give me. Now I get more rewards. Hell yeah. Maybe I might be able to upgrade my... There's too many water dual blades. I don't even know which one's the best. There's a Mitsune dual blades. Amaladon dual blades, Ludoroth dual blades, Guild Knight sabers dual blades. Jeez, just too many. But you know what? Too much is better than not enough, I guess. Why did that hit me? I was not anywhere near you. I swear you can make like first aid plus. Unless they changed it. Let's try and cut your mop tail off. Oh, that was a terrible thing to do. Okay. The super man dive saved my ass. That's not good. Quite glad for distractions. Oh! Nice iframes. Oh! Twice. I didn't expect that. Oh no! My potions! My mega potions! Jesus! wasn't sure whether to get up or not, or let my body just not good. Need to heal. See why this is urgent.
Get away.
Oh my gosh. This is making my head hurt. Too much concentrating.
Just getting started.
Ooh. Oh gosh. Oh jeez. I didn't know that's what she was doing. She's so agile. I was scared, so I did another dive just in case. That's a massive bubble! Oh my gosh. She's weak. This is bad. I should have just went for the head. Okay, 18 minutes. I thought I was on, like, on 20 minutes already.
It needs some polish. Giddy up.
She's just moving to the next area. Has the honey recovered? So we can make more mega potions. Yes, we do. Okay. Should be almost dead. Damn, look at that damage just now. Really? dead.
Oops. Used to.
Put him way more nearer to her, actually.
Be careful.
Come on. Don't be shy. Fish is gonna go rest. Yes! Urgent done! 21 minutes. Or 20 minutes. Oh, that was stressful, but fun at the same time. Yay. So pretty. Look at that electricity running through my veins. Well, let's find out what quests we unlocked now. I'm excited, and what other things that we unlocked. Hopefully we can craft some better decorations and talismans. Serpent Ibutsi. Okay. Thanks. Hey, hello.
Hanging in there?
Longsword. Dual blades. Oh, new switch skills. Gun lance. Insect glaive.
Stay bow. Out of trouble.
Oh, okay.
Hello. Oh. Welcome to the hub.
Oh, hard armor sphere now. We need to finish up these so we can unlock the other ones. Oh, Zenoke, the mermaid one, Barioth, Toby Katachi, Anjaneth, Naga Kruger, and Raphalos. Interesting.
See you later then.
Cool. Well, I want to check out the other stuff because, yeah. I can read it in my own time. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!